We should come up with a name. It's really cute.
Oh, now it's time to paint her. We need to start with Purple. Purple is for her tail. She loves purple. That's not purple. That's blue, silly.
So sorry. Let's get a towel, babe.
Mama, what about my dress?
Uh-oh.
Mama, I'm gonna go change my outfit before I come back.
More water, but don't spill it.
And yeah, you're an artist?
Yeah, a really good artist. And I can make ginormous mermaids.
Mm-hmm. Is that your favorite thing to draw?
Mama! I only draw mermaids every day.
Your favorite color, Ange?
Rainbow, pink, gold, silver, rainbow, and blue.
What will you be doing when you grow up?
Making new art.
I love it.
You want to keep it here for 1,000 days?
For 1,000 days? Sure.
But when it gets older and older, we gotta wash it off.
Okay. And you'll create something new?
Yeah.
Every artist needs a hat.
She has a crown.
She's a princess mermaid.
That's so awesome, Ange.
Princess mermaids are best. I love princess mermaids.
Thank you. your back.
Aspen is a silly back.
Aspen likes back.
A back?
But look at Aspen's feet. They're tall. Uh-oh. Her feet are galaxy.
Did you paint galaxy on her feet?
Yes. So her feet can look beautiful.
I see.
These are my painting overworld.
You look so cute.
These are my real painting. This is my real painting outfit. Oh, unicorns and alicorns are magical creatures.
What about mermaids?
Mermaids are magical people.
Oh, I see.
And then I'm gonna make a magic wand in her hand.
Thank you for clarifying that. Mama had no idea. I love it, baby.
Mama!
Let's change.
What?
What? Okay, baby girl.
Oh, okay. The paint is on the bus. Go! Splash, splash, whoosh. Splash, splash, whoosh. Splash, splash, whoosh. The paint is on the bus. Go splash, splash, splash. All day. Magic sponge, please.
Mermaid Evan.
Bye. Love you.